guys, I'm back again, and I'm going to do a house tour today.
No, you aren't.
So, the first, I'm going to go to the area that I always use. So, right here, I have a bunch of bags of my cards I put in here. I have some boxes. We have Jenga, something there, and some more boxes. And yes, some more boxes. We have this little thing, some binders down here. There's a Jenga and a big cheese. So we have my action figure ring. So here's some of my figures. This is Shawn Michaels, and John Moxley, Brock Lesnar, and then this is my whole WWE here. And then this is where I play my video games. Here's my water bottle. We have two of the little toy belts about for WWE. We have some Nerf guns more in here. We have some Nerf bullets. We have my second Xbox. Then I have my couch. We have our red nail right here. And here's the bar right here. Then we have one arcade machine, which is Street Fighter. This is where I do my Nintendo Switch and my, and there's also a TV here. We have another one, Galaga, and then that's the back of the bar. And here's the bathroom. Nothing really special. You guys staying safe at home. We have something here, and here is my mom's Pilates room where she teaches. And here is my pantry where I get all my food. Here's some of it inside here. Yeah, so nothing. And then, oops. In this room is my guest room where all of the guests sleep. Now, let me go show you another room. So, another room is here. This is where my dad does his work. And this is where we go places. This is my living room. This is my kitchen here. That's my grandma's room. That's my living room. Okay, then another part of my room. Part of my house is my room. So there's the greatest 100 mattress from WWE. There's my rock collection. There's the mattress right here. This is my bed. Inside my bed. And under here is my prized possession, my replica WWE title. So big, so yeah. And we have where I get all my clothes and where I change. And up here is my TV, where I watch TV. And there's the recharger spot. So that was some of the rooms. Some of the rooms I don't want to go into. Some of the rooms. But now what I'm going to do is I'm going to say bye to you guys. So I hope you guys are having a good time. And stay tuned to watch me tomorrow. And stay safe and hit the like button. Subscribe. And we out. Bye.